Hi guys, welcome to another episode Ship Graveyard Simulator number 2. We're on Witcher Warship and part number 4, and it's going. I don't know where it's going, but it's going. Oh my god. Right. Not there. Let's do this properly. Let's go down there and try and work our way forward. Grabbing stuff. Let's try and do this a little bit more methodical. I don't want to go down that side of the ship because there's danger. Right, can I? Yes. Look, I'm already getting radiation things. No. Pick that up. Where's that? There you go. I don't want to go that way. There we go. Some more bits. Wrong tool. Oh, that tool. I didn't need to do that, you see. Yeah. We ain't going down there yet. Not the wrong tool. The right tool. We've cleaned all this out, haven't we, up the front? We've done all of that, yeah. Okay. We've got a few bits to pick up that fell down. That's fine, I can do that. Am I carrying too much? Not anymore. Right, so the front of the ship's done. No, it won't. I can pick that up. There we go. Right. All the way down to here, basically. And that's where... Again, do we need to break into this? No, we don't. Got to work out where we can. No, we've got to go up, and then we've got to go along. I'm getting lost on the ship. No. Right, down. Pick that up. Along here. Clearing these out, right. Clear. Don't like that bit. Can I throw there, yeah. But whatever it is dangerous again. I think what we should do is go down and clear more of the lower decks than the front here. It's safe. And then get these big things out of the way. Too much. Not the wrong tool. Can't get there. Oh, that one's not. I'm not getting to get that one, am I? That cut that. There you go. How are we gonna? And we go down. This could be bad. I could get stuck here, but it could be genius. But it probably won't be because there's not enough room to take it out. I might be stuck in the lower decks now. Oh my god, look at this. How slim? How are you gonna get out? Yeah, right. What we're gonna do? We're gonna make ourselves a hole. How you get out of that? Oh my lord, right, okay, round here. Up here. Let's take the top of the ship off again. Sometimes. These bits here, well, I got hit 3 times. Some of them maybe twice, some of them 3 times. Come on, hit that one. Is there more at the front? Yeah, there's more at the front. This is going to be bad. Much of that falling off as possible. That should fall down. Game successfully saved down here. Can I maybe? Oh no, I've fallen down again. Hang on, there's a spot there. No, all right, let's just throw that and then pick it up again. Come on, I know I can get up there. It worked. It worked before. There we go. Under there. Look at that ship up there, look. Right. There's a load of stuff falling down in here, which we can clear out. Is when you get it like that, you then are looking up and you can't then turn the camera down. Grab the portholes. Probably some on the other side as well, I guess. God, this ship is just friggin' never ending. Come on. Come on. Nope. Just lob it there. Can't pick it up now. Still can't pick that up. Don't know why. Should be able to do that now. There we go. Let's go and pick that one up. Can come out here. I can throw it. We still haven't done one contract yet. We're on like part number four. And we're not there yet. Got to bring these walls down. Oh, I've got to be careful. Don't want to go down below. This light is in my head. Hidden. I mean, technically, we've only died twice. That bit. If we can do this all in a bit of a better way. Clear the front of this ship out. I'm doing the floor, aren't I? Oh well, we'll do the floor as well. It's not a bit. It shouldn't fall through if there's stuff underneath, but I just don't know if there's another level underneath. Right. Cut that while I'm here. This was a bathroom, WC, that bit done. All of that bit done, I'm not going to bother about those up there. I might cut these out as well while I'm here. Right, I think. Oh my god! It's fallen on my head! Ha ha ha! think there's a green line there. There's a green line. Clear this all the way out a bit. That bit is bashing me on the head. Oops, just a bit. Right, grab that bit there, yeah. Oh, we just need kerosene now to finish off that contract. What about the others? Acid. It's about half done. We haven't done any of that one. I mean, there's good money to be had on this contract. That didn't go in, did it? Oh, god damn. Go back down there now. You can hear by the sound of that. Right. We gotta go down. Oh! Over that way. Where did you go? You're over there. Let's go. Pick that up. Man, we've only, like, not even half done. This is gonna be an 8 episode, I reckon. Place bets. Because I want to get these out. Clear all this out. That might mean that come out. Might. Probably won't. Oh. Oh, yes, it will. It's coming out. Over the top? No. There we go. Oh, there we go. Go! Oh! Stuff is falling on my head. That's better. We might be able to get this one out as well now. It's a bit messy. Wait, there's 3 of them? I thought there was only 2. I've only cut 2 out, I think. Which one have I cut out? One of them I haven't cut out. I'm going to go around the other side now. Hang on. Man, these are just never ending. the portals. I'm guessing that's what they are. Right. Down here. Here you come. Oh, carrying too much. There's just so much everywhere. Got them, throw that. Oh no, that was wrong. Oh dear, hang on. I gotta wait. There's no floor there. Oh my god. We've run out of places to escape from. This is a bad idea, Slim. You're going to get stuck in here, aren't you? Yes. I can see that a mile off. I can see the error in my ways now. Can we? Wait, these are massive sections of ship. Why can we not... Are there multiple? Oh my god, there's multiple. Oh, we can pick that up. You are going to give me some scaffolding ship, aren't you? Oh, that definitely broke it apart. And that. Love it there. Oh my god, it's gone dark again. That means there's another one that side. I don't know if I can walk across there. I can. Right. We're going to do some winching. Oh, hang on. Can't do that. Oh. Oh, I can't do that one. Oh, this is good.
Yeah, aapke paas koi jahaz hai? Hello, kya hal hai?
We've got to wait for that bit. Till that bit's moved. There's a lot of bits. Oh my god. At least I can probably jump out now if I get stuck on the lower decks. Wow. Two of those are nearly done. That is cool. There's obviously other bits up here. Will this... Oh no, right, hang on. So we've cut that bit. There's got to be a bit below here then. to be here. There we go. Gonna try and get out again. I'm gonna try. Yes, we can get out this way now. Right, can that now pick this bit up? Yes. I got so many bits in the queue though. Right, can't pick those bits up yet. But I might be able to winch that bit off now. Oh, apparently not. I'm missing a bit then. Gotta be a bit. Maybe it's all this bit. I think I've just gotta take all this out. Is there another cut point? There was a cut point there. Surely there should be one here. Doesn't look like it. There's some trickiness going on here. Let's throw that in there. Oh, I don't know how you get that bit off. There doesn't seem to be another cut point. Maybe this is a whole section that comes out. That's that bit. That bit's already queued. Let's I want to get the front of the ship off. Miss some bits up here. Yeah, there's one there. Not the wrong toll. Hammer's always the right tool. There goes the front. Thank you. down in. All the bits. Oh, carrying too much game. Can I actually get back out of here? I don't know. I can see more pieces to cut, though. Like how? Game. Magic. How? Like that? Seriously? Not being held on by anything. Yeah, I've definitely done this the wrong way. This shit. Come on, I can reach that. Oh, as far forward as I can go. Like, why is that being held on by? Nothing. It's hilarious. I'm sure it would eventually fall down. Jump down here again. Get the last bits out of here. Doing this wrong? Those bits gonna fall down? No, they're not, are they? Oh, we got one up there as well. All right, hang on. Come on! I've done it before. Here we go. I think we're going to have to concentrate on getting these bits down first, because otherwise we're not going to get them. And he falls down again. Damn it. I'm sure there's a way through the back there somewhere. Damn it, I'm falling down again. All these bits, we gotta get these bits as well, right? Oh, we're out of time! Out of time, stuck in the lower decks. I didn't get rid of that because I need to get out there. Oh, look, there's a bit. Well, that bit was a bit weird, wasn't it? Look. Same there. It knocks a bit out, but the bit's still there. It's a bit weird. Right. Number one. We need to end the episode. Number two. Those bits are going to be awkward. And number three, we're stuck in the lower decks again. Yes. Number four. I'm going to go and make a drink and break between this one and the next episode. Because I've done four in a row now. That's like 2 hours worth of work without a tea break. I think that's disgraceful. As a British media mongol, I need to take a break. You should have a regular break. And I like to have it every 2 hours. And this shit's proven to be challenging. More challenging than the last. If you've liked this episode, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Tips, ideas or questions you've got, chuck it down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can. I will put all the usual links for social media in the description of the video. But most importantly, make sure you subscribe, share the odd video out and come back next time where I continue to get stuck, I suspect. So until then, it is goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye!